brother Scout. I am 80 years old. What do you think of that? But I can't say that I feel very much older than some of you. As a boy, I was a sort of sea scout, and what I learned then helped me ever afterwards in my life. I became a soldier and did war scouting, and jolly exciting it was. In the army, I learned service, that is, doing your duty without asking the reason why, and being prepared to face danger or even death, if need be, to carry out your duty. I did a good lot of traveling, which opened my eyes to other countries and other people and their ways. I played games and got healthy, and I did exploring and got lots of adventure. Yes, I thoroughly enjoyed my life, and though I had no money, except what I earned by my work, I got lots of pleasure. But after a time, I found there was a difference between pleasure and happiness. You get pleasure by amusing yourself, by going to the cinema, or playing football, or eating a good dinner. Well, that's all pleasure. But that feeling of pleasure comes to an end when you finish your game or your dinner. Happiness is another thing. It is a joy which lasts with you always. And it comes largely not so much from amusing yourself as from doing good turns which help other people. I want you to have as long and jolly a life as I've had. And you can get it if you keep yourself healthy and helpful to others. I'll tell you my secret to this. I've always tried to carry out the Scout promise and the Scout law in all that I do. If you do that, you'll make a success of your life and will have a very happy time, even if you live to be 80, like me.
In my dreams, I'm going.
dear brother Scout. I am 80 years old. What do you think of that? But I can't say that I feel very much older than some of you. As a boy, I was a sort of sea scout, and what I learned then helped me ever afterwards in my life. I became a soldier and did war scouting, and jolly exciting it was. In the army, I learned service, that is, doing your duty without asking the reason why, and being prepared to face danger or even death, if need be, to carry out your duty. I did a good lot of traveling, which opened my eyes to other countries and other people and their ways. I played games and got healthy, and I did exploring and got lots of adventure. Yes, I thoroughly enjoyed my life, and though I had no money, except what I earned by my work, I got lots of pleasure. But after a time, I found there was a difference between pleasure and happiness. You get pleasure by amusing yourself, by going to the cinema, or playing football, or eating a good dinner. Well, that's all pleasure. But that feeling of pleasure comes to an end when you finish your game or your dinner. Happiness is another thing. It is a joy which lasts with you always. And it comes largely not so much from amusing yourself as from doing good turns which help other people. I want you to have as long and jolly a life as I've had. And you can get it if you keep yourself healthy and helpful to others. I'll tell you my secret to this. I've always tried to carry out the Scout promise and the Scout law in all that I do. If you do that, you'll make a success of your life and will have a very happy time, even if you live to be 80, like me.